it's important to keep your thermostat set at a cool 80 degrees and keep a blanket on hand just in case your wife still gets cold.